and we could put all over the place if you're dancing. But we started it in a swing out. But Nick can also lead it. So I could do it on my own. Let's show that, because we didn't show that in class. I can just go, and he can do it on his own. So if you wanted to lead it, though, what we had you guys do was we started with just a swing out. So there's a little difference between the swing out, and when he leads the move, he's kind of leading to the side. And then he leads down on the six, and then up on the seven, and we start back down. So I get a little tiny bit of push through on this hand, which helps him to lead it a little bit down the line. Then after that, we'll show you guys how you can do it everywhere. You can lead it, you can still lead it as we do inside passes. We can lead it on circles. Rocked it out.